I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too. With the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard! Come on, climb aboard. All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.